Today I'm going to show you how you store an email address onto an NFC chip. So first of all, you need to make sure that your NFC tag writer is in professional mode. To do that, go into preferences, look for switch UE mode, and select professional edition and hit done. Now, when you come in and create a new tag, you can go to mail. You can enter a title, if you want, a mailing address, and a subject. Now you've got to keep one eye on this message size up at the top here. Tags can only store a certain amount of data, so if you are trying to store a very large message here, a big subject and an actual message in there and everything else, you might find you need a bigger NFC tag, the 1K tags. These ones have about half a K available on them. So we're not going to store any extra data here, we want to make sure we can get this tag in, but we could just pop in here, we'll just pop in high, and we'll pop in high there again. So you can see NFC, we're up to 52 bytes. Let's see if we can successfully store this. Go to next. Now here it's asking us if we want to write multiple tags at the same time, protect a tag, or confirm overwrite if there's already data there. We're just going to go to next, and we're going to pop this tag underneath. There we go, successful. If you hear that chime, you've been successful. So if we now click done, and let's just come out of the app, and we place this tag back underneath, and it will then fire up an email. Easy and simple as that.